This evening, the Carolina Hurricanes lace them up for duty in the district, where the Caps are currently the toast of the Washington sports scene. The Great Eight is back on Verizon Center ice. Alex Ovechkin teaming up with Nicklas Backstrom for a rare home date, playing host to the hard-shooting Justin Falk, an all-star in Canes clothing. Chorney there in front of Ty Ratty. Ratty towards the cage, loose, and it's just chunked high. Rask had an outstanding opportunity there.
It could have been Schmidty's stick that got in there just in the nick of time, because he had a lot of net open there after that rebound came right back onto his blade.
Hurricanes control the draw, skating 5-on-4. Feet in sight and jammed home. Bang, bang for Jordan Staal. 1-0 Canes.
Just 6 seconds off of that draw. Oshie out of the box. And Holtby's team now has to play comeback right off the faceoff. Beagle rarely loses a draw. He had good help, did Staal on the initial faceoff. And it's a real good passing play down low. And the finish up and over the catching glove. But it was the power move down low by Lindholm that opened up some space for Staal.
He's number 3 in the NHL among goalies for minutes played.
That's amazing. Only Talbot and Jones more minutes than this guy in net for Carolina.
Orlov, one-timer, score! On the deflection in front, we are 1-1.
Just some mustard on that shot. Here's a good look at it. The man coming out is Staal. He scored a goal, and he's also scored a goal on his own goaltender. This one ramps up off the top of his blade and beats Ward, short side blocker.
Niskanen finds Alsner, who thought about it for a moment. Overlapping Williams, score!
And this caught Ward because of that traffic in front. Marcus Johansson might have deflected too off that high guy once again. Just looked weird the way it went past Cam Ward. Here comes Justin. There goes the shot. It knuckleballed right past the catching glove. But it's all Marcus setting a screen in front of the net. Ward goes to the butterfly and it eludes him over the catching glove.
Wilson ruggedly along the boards. Orlov is there, straightening up on Ratty. Stuff attempt, and Holtby slams the door on Skinner, and there's no rebound.
Here he is again. So slithery, he can sneak out there, he's sneaky. But look at Braden Holtby, just push and square, takes that baby right into the crest of the jersey.
Lars Eller feeds for Burakovsky. The screen develops, the cycle unfolds. Burakovsky slots it back to the point. Orlov, score! A rocket from downtown.
That was pretty. What a blast. I mean, you getting this puck in the wheelhouse. Dmitry Orlov is so darn strong. Watch him get the puck, and he just tees it up, and he just blows it past the catching glove of Cam Ward. Again, the Caps with some good net front presence and traffic by Eller.
Johansson, nice looking pass for Williams. Leaves it in his wake to Kuznetsov. Closing, fires, it's blocked. Follow-up, loose, score! Evgeny Kuznetsov.
Right place, right time, and this is going to be a tough one for the Canes to swallow and to come back on. Just fidgeting that puck away from McGinn and Volk, and he's able to bury it. Absolutely no chance for the goalie, Ward.
Down low here, Skinner's pass blocked by the sliding Nate Schmidt. Up top Rask, put it outside, and Holtby gets over beautifully to make the save on Falk.
I'm looking 27, sneaking all the way down. Good block right there by Schmidt, laying down. Then it rewinds, and look at Justin right there, and there's some move. Look at how quickly and firm he comes across.
Falk is waiting for him. Backstrom with control. Ovechkin has some room, centering pass, Oshie scores! And the top line gets on the board.
And Backe continues to roll. He will get the 10th straight game with a point. But it all starts with the savvy work by Backe. Look at that, getting out of traffic, chipping it ahead to Ovi. Backhand, forehand, and we've seen this deke a lot from Oshie. the forehand backhand, and he's so good at getting the puck up high on his backhand, Joe. And that's a real good skill to have. Watch him go, freeze the goalie, and get it past the blocker.
The Caps are away through center. Tennyson had his stick broken. Burakovsky's feed. Schmidt fires, pad save, follow-up chance, score! Lars Eller makes it 6-1.
There's a stick being cracked there, slash, but he breaks his own stick, hoping to break the cap stick. And there's the shot. Watch how sharp an angle that rebound, even rolling, comes out to Eller.
Washington will go there 12-0-2 in its last 14. As the gloves come off to end this one, Chorney and Nordstrom are dancing. And Chorney's throwing rights and lefts.
Yeah, trying to get that left hand free. I'm sure Chorney's got a few more bouts than Nordstrom does for Carolina. And Chorney and Nordstrom, we've had three fights now the last two games for a Caps team that hadn't fought a whole lot until the last couple of nights.